The Archbold Research Station, located on the Lake Wales Ridge in South Florida, is a unique and special place. The cutting-edge research conducted here benefits not only their properties, but others downstream.
But what we do in this watershed matters downstream. Our research programs have expanded in recent years to areas like restoration ecology and agroecology because of the importance of ranch lands and agricultural lands for conserving a lot of species in the Northern Everglades watershed.
Where we've really got involved in is thinking about, and I'll use the word restoration in a cautious sense of the word, restoration of working landscapes in the Northern Everglades.
It's extremely important. We have the Everglades program here in the state of Florida where we are working with different agencies to restore, trying to restore the Everglades. And we know that Everglades is the largest wetlands in the country.
When we talk about restoration, it's not just a matter of eliminating one or two species and then coming back in and bam, creating a natural functioning community that was like the one that used to exist. It is a long-term process and can be pretty labor intensive. We have done part one, which is restoring the hydrology of the site to make it wetter again. The next steps are to think about how do we get rid of these aggressive pasture grasses and convert to more native species. The wetlands are really important to wildlife. We have species like wood storks, all these wading birds, even some of the reptiles and amphibians and other species that are unique to this area depend on wetlands. And we have seen a whole lot of development.
Restoration is the cornerstone of the Wetlands Reserve Program, now called the Agricultural Conservation Easement Program. The station has four such easements on its properties.
We have acquired a lot of land through our RP program. Well, just in a short time since 2009, we've spent almost $500 million on acquiring WRP easements here in the state of Florida.
For us, as a small nonprofit, the WRP program has been really a critical boost to meeting our restoration and conservation goals. There's no way that we would have been able to come up with, you know, the equipment and the engineering expertise and all of that without help from an entity like the Natural Resources Conservation Service. So it was really critical for us to meet our goals here.
Archbold's research is collecting data and conducting controlled experiments that will help future restoration within the Northern Everglades watershed. For more information on conservation easement programs offered by NRCS, contact your local field office or visit usda.nrcs.gov.